never judge a book by its cover.
What are you doing?
That's not how you open it.
Why are you putting... Do you, bro? Hmm?
Start of our weekend vlog. Told y'all I'm gonna be more consistent, so here we are.
Oh,
wow. What'd you say?
Wow.
What'd that mean?
Hi.
Y'all, please ignore the background because I haven't not cleaned up, and usually I don't really clean until like Sunday, but baby, today is Friday, so guess what?
And I took my ELGs today.
Put the video down. How you feel like your EOG went?
Good.
That's good.
It was weird because I did math before reading.
So, okay. Since my babies are done with their first EOG, this weekend I'm going to really just let them kind of relax. So, Michaela is actually going to go with my sister. Y'all haven't met her yet, but soon you guys will be getting like a sit down with me and my sister so I can introduce them to y'all. But she's gonna go with my sister. They are actually gonna watch the season entrance. What is it?
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
I don't know. They're gonna watch the new season of Stranger Things. So that's what she's gonna be doing. Then Skylar, my son, he's gonna be going with my dad. He's gonna work with him. He loves to do that. And then I'll just have the baby. So this weekend is going to be pretty chill. And that's honestly the idea. Because as you guys know, it's also Memorial Day weekend. Our plans for the weekend, I do have a small birthday party set up that I have to do tomorrow. Tonight, I'm going to actually be pretty busy. I do have to do the party favors and get everything prepped for the birthday party, and then tomorrow we're gonna go to the birthday party, so you guys will be there with us to do that. Sunday is just gonna be like clean day, and then Monday we'll probably get together with our family. I really want to make some really cool drinks, so we'll probably do that. I think I'm gonna make like the tequila sunrise. Y'all don't know unless you follow me on Instagram. If you do not follow me on Instagram, I am going to drop that. Go follow your girl. I have been doing like different little drinks. So last night, I actually made mojitos. I will insert that clip here. They were so good, y'all. Like, they had me.
What?
They were good. So, probably for Memorial Day, I think I'm going to make my family just some drinks. I'll probably be the bartender for the night. And we might go to a pool or something. But anyways, we will be back. I'll see y'all later.
School. That's good. You tired?
Okay, y'all. So, I am in Walmart. And I have to get the paper, like I use a special paper, like glossy printer paper. They don't have any photo paper. So now I have to go to a whole nother store, and I really thought I was just gonna be able to come in, grab what I need, and go. But God had other plans. I'm looking in Walmart section to see if they have it. If not, I'm about to go ahead and check out. Anyway, y'all, I'll probably see y'all when I get home, because now I'm getting a little irritated, and I don't want y'all to see that. So when I get home, after getting everything I need, I will see y'all then. Okay, hey, y'all. I am currently in the car. I'm on my way home. I decided to go home and check my supplies and see if I already have some, because I may have some, at least enough to do a couple, so I'll probably do that. And then I'm just gonna head out like later on tonight when the kids are situated after I cook and stuff, and I'll I'll just get paper and finish out the rest, because I still have to cook. I'm gonna be making some jerk pineapple bowls. Y'all, I cannot wait. Like, I really just got into this cooking thing and I'm loving it. So of course I'm gonna kind of give y'all the steps and show y'all the way or whatever, but I am almost home, so I will see y'all when I get in the house. And all right, you guys, so I'm gonna go ahead and make these drinks. Still using the same Bacardi that I used before. I put 4 shots in here. Yes, bitch, we like them strong. Orange juice. Tonight I am making Caribbean pineapple bowls. First, you need a pineapple. I'm going to be using this Caribbean style jerk marinade, some chicken breast and seasoning that, ground beef and shrimp and rice. So I'm gonna let you guys just kind of watch me cut up this damn pineapple. It's been giving me hell, but yeah, y'all, this is what we doing tonight. Hey y'all, I'm sitting here in my office and I forgot to come back. I know I look rough, but y'all already know. I don't care. I forgot to come back and talk to y'all yesterday. Honestly, y'all, I was just chilling. I didn't even do the party favors. So I'm up this morning. It's currently 9 a.m. and I'm basically done. I did have some paper home, but I still need to do 6 more. So anyway, I'm gonna run out to the store, get that finished, and then y'all will see us at the birthday party because we gotta get dressed and stuff. So yeah, but I just wanted to comment and update y'all. What's up, you guys? If you still here, appreciate you. Thanks for watching. I just wanted to check back in with you guys and just kind of catch you up and let you guys know what's going on. So I actually, since the last time I talked to y'all, I have not left the house. I went ahead and got dressed. I told y'all I was looking a mess, but your girl is back. When I get dressed, I get dressed. I actually make a shirt. If y'all want, I can definitely do some tutorials on how to make like t-shirts and things like that. I make hoodies just for myself. I don't make them to sell or anything. So I'm just putting that out there, just clearing the air. But yeah, I just made this today because I wanted something different to wear, and I'm tired of shopping, to be honest. So I already had this like big, it actually was a shirt from H&M. I actually cut the bottom and then I cut this in half. The reason why I did this was because originally I was going to tuck the shirt in and I was gonna let a part of it hang out, like give it like that very like chill look or whatever, but it wasn't giving.
It's not even giving what y'all said it was supposed to give. No, I wasted my money.
So I decided to tuck it all in, and this is what we came up with to wear today. So yeah, I just wanted to check in with y'all, kind of give y'all a little look on my fit. And then for the shoes, I'll give y'all a little shoe cam real quick.
But yeah, y'all, that's it. Me and Nona are dressed. We're about to head out. I'll see y'all a little bit later.
Wanted to tell y'all that the next few clips that you're about to see is Nola. Apparently she got my phone somehow during the party and she was recording, but y'all, she got me all this good content, so I'm not even mad. All right, well, back to the video.
Okay guys, I feel like he's recording. I feel like he's not taking it.
What you want me to say? Is this an interview?
Yeah.
Okay, so answer
your
question.
Why did you take the picture?
What?
Because you're not taking the picture. You recorded me.
The picture. Okay. Say cheese. Cheese. Say cheese. Go dance.
All right, that's it.
No.
Okay, so today is Monday, this is Memorial Day. We got
our fam in the building. So, we got our fam in the building or whatever. We cooking. But y'all just wanted to come and check back in on y'all. I'm going to come back and show y'all what we been cooking and everything later. But all right. And if you're watching this, I really hope you guys are enjoying your Memorial Day. All right. I'll be back.
Daddy dog. Hey, Juju. Say hey, Juju. Say hey. He said hey, though, y'all. We got D in the kitchen. The babies.
Well, y'all ain't babies now, huh? Alright, y'all. Well, that was our weekend. I think I'm going to go ahead and close this out right here. Thank you so much for watching. I love you guys. Make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see y'all next time. See ya.